guiding moonlight. Good hunter, have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't. Good hunter of the church, have you seen the light? Are my church hunters the honorable Spartans? I hoped they would be. Ah, good. That is a relief. To know I did not suffer such denigration for nothing. Thank you kindly. now I may sleep in peace. Even in this darkest of nights, I see the moonlight.
with steady stride. Column by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse, and curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church. Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Followed by blood, but proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse, and curse is a shackle.
Well, that's very odd. Do you hear the toll of the bell? Remember, the beast you seek will not be found here. Go back to your hunt, and if you have the chance, put this knife behind you. Places better left untouched. Secrets better left alone. We have forwards brazenly roam.
Minds young, were it not for fear. times young.
Thank you.
beware. Secrets, especially when the...
Shrouded by my goodness.
Thank you.
And someone, anyone, seen my eyes. I'm afraid I dropped them in a puddle. Things pain now.
So I'm guilty. I know. But I won't do it again. I promise. Don't talk. It frightens me. And what rises from its very depths.
Help me. Don't.
Robin, will I ever curl up and become an egg? What say you? Lady Maria. Lady Maria, say something. Anything. Lady Maria, I'm a Robin. Will I ever curl up and become an egg? What say you? Say something.
Someone else. Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid. Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind. It's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it too? Oh, I know. I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too. That makes me happy. But I cannot move. Look, on my right arm. I'm sorry to trouble you. But you don't mind, do you?
Thank you.
water. Listen.
Heard how curiously the sea churns, like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside, but gently, like little droplets. greedy. As they say, fear the thirst for blood. I should know. I was once a blood saint too. Oh, don't be greedy. I should know. Oh, don't... Welcome, what is it? Very well, let... Welcome, what is... Very well.
Somebody, I need help. I'm trying, but I'm afraid the sound is fading. Hello? Please. Oh, please, I need brain fluid. Please bring me brain. I must have it. That sound, it without it, I'll be sent back to my former. Yes, that's it. Lady Maria gave it to me, but it is all I can offer. Please, do not abandon me. I promise to do good.
Extraordinary. Do you think that walking... Can you hear...
Lady Maria.
Thank you. through it.
Not a pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret. Go on. She hide.
The sticky sound whispers to me, so very close, right into my ear. My head, just a head, that's all there is. I need my baptism. Please, I beg of you, I want to be something. Give me brain fluid. The sticky sound whispers I need my baptism. Ah, or perhaps I'm already brimming over. I see your voice, clearly as it bends and bleeds. My own revelation, just for me. Thank you for everything. Really, I used to be nothing. time. What is... Farewell, may you...